The valedictorian of the Alpha Academy, the big man.
The following contest is a fatal five-way extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds.
That we have ever seen a super heavyweight like this. The circumference of Otis's neck is bigger than most people's waists. He truly is a walking tree trunk.
Ever since Otis joined the Alpha Academy and became the number one guy, I'd have to say this is the best he's ever looked.
Look at that face.
Ugh, I'd rather not.
The monster of all monsters has arrived.
And from Shirls Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Terrifying power with unmatched brutality. And ever since his return, Strowman has been on a path of destruction.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds. The true colossus of WWE.
And from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Look at Omos. He steps right over the top rope like normal people step over the curb.
Now, that's a good way, Byron, to set the tone of this match.
Representing the Viking Raiders from Valhalla, weighing in at 305 pounds, Ivar!
We know Ivar is an expert tag team combatant, but tonight looks like Ivar is ready for a solo voyage.
Come on, let's go!
Whoa!
From India, weighing in at 341 pounds, the Skyscraping Shanky,
7 feet tall, 315 pounds, and possibly the best dancer in WWE.
I bet her. I've won many dance contests.
Check the facts, Saxton.
Saxton, sit down. Stop dancing. You look foolish.
I can't help it. My hips are on fire. Woo-hoo!
This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for extreme rules.
There's no question that extreme rules is in a category all by itself.
And some people look forward to Halloween, some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every extreme rules match on our shows.
And it looks like Otis is bleeding after that.
Mix of pure power and bad intentions.
And real time maneuver there.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no-DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand. Maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no-disqualification match. You can do all that and not get hit. The sky is the limit.
Absolutely asserting a towering presence here.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, a knee and another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Oh, he answers back on the monster. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
What a punch!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Shanky just hamming it up, luring his opponent in.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Spine Buster!
With a sit out. Nasty.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Oh! That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
This is not gonna end well by any means!
Is not going to end well by any means.
Oh, God. Better check your teeth after that. Incoming.
Oh. A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Oh, boom.
Look at him now. He realizes he's holding the great equalizer.
Shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out of here, guys.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Look at the counter. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Big punch finds its mark. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all the strengths.
And some effective offense with that one. The intensity of this version of Otis.
The true version of Otis. No dances, just rage.
Agonizing.
He's reminding his competition that they're
moves in this one, fellas.
Oh, he retaliates.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Took the little slam.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tucks into Masai. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.